Hello, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So you are a refugee?
Yes.
In Mila camp?
Yes.
You were born here?
Yes.
You never left the camp?
Yes.
You need to talk about yourself?
Yes.
Please, you are free to talk. Say anything you want.
Hi everyone, my name is Yanling Ao. I was born here just to speak English. I'm 12 years old. I was born in 2010, December 7th.
Your situation is not getting better.
Yes.
So you live with rations, food is not good, for your health is not good, and education is not very good too. So can you explain me about your education, about your life, about food, about your family? Yes.
My school is Ngong Yen Ban Mesala over there at Mela.
Yeah.
I learned there just to speak English. I met Thai. It's a bit hard to explain.
You feel hopeless, yes?
Yes. In the future, I will go to America and start my YouTube channel there.
Ah, that's what you wish to do?
Yes.
Yeah, start a YouTube channel.
And become a millionaire.
Become what?
Millionaire.
What you need is to get a life, normal life, normal education, and get a future, go outside and progress in your life. Because in the camp, after you finish school, you cannot do anything. You cannot work. So that's the problem. You have to focus on hoping to go living somewhere outside with freedom and get more education, go to school outside and make your life. So you hope to be a millionaire, okay, but what else do you hope?
I don't know what ends my hope.
Okay, so you have no real vision of your hope. It's like the unknown for you. You don't, yes.
If I become a millionaire, I would like to give my parents $200,000-$300,000. I don't know. That's all I think of. And I would like to buy some things that I would like to start off with my friends over there. Like, I don't know, play some games, win some money, and...
You're so young and you're so influenced by American culture, like successful YouTube people, but this is not real world, okay? This is your imagination. They make you dream. But you have to understand that it's not the way it works. You have to... You and your friends who are living in the camp, you need to get some freedom, good education, and to build up, you know? What do you like to do every day, I mean?
I don't do much every day.
You don't do much every day, yes.
Yes.
But you go to school?
Yes.
Every day?
Not every day.
Why?
Sometimes.